Based math grind sesh. Begin now. That was supposed to cut. It didn't. We stay sharp. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the vlog. I hope you are comfortable and strapped in, because Tropical Storm is a-brewing. As you can see, we are slicing wood, dicing wood, chopping wood, and sucking wood. Make sure your seatbelt is secured, because this ride is going to be a little turbulent.
See these things? These are decoy geese. You'd sit this out in a field or something, and then a goose, a live goose, not a wood goose, he'd fly in, he'd be like, that looks like a dummy thick goose. I want to go have sex with that goose. And so he would fly in and try to impregnate the wooden goose. I don't really know why they don't leave, but they don't leave. They kind of stick around, even though it's a wood goose. And then, of course, like that dude from Looney Tunes. Now, I would feel bad about that, and we're actually not hunters, we got this from a friend, but the reason I don't feel as bad, hold on, I'm gonna stand up, is because this one time, I was attacked by a goose. Not a word of a lie. So the reason I don't feel bad about the whole goose situation is this one time I was running in Ontario. Some call it Ontarible, because it's cold and bad there. You know, the weird thing about Ontario is that, like, people from there even don't defend it. That's not going to offend anybody. People from Ontario are like, yeah, it's terrible. Anyway, I was running in Ontario. This was in first year. And I was just me being a zoomer zooming, as I like to say. And there's me running along. And then all of a sudden, there's a bunch of geese fucking around in a field. And I'm going through on a trail. Geese were about 15 feet away. They're in little pairs. They're all, you know, their wives and husbands are kind of parked around. And, I give them space. I'm walking along the trail. He's like 10, 15 feet away, you know, him and his wife there. And then he gives his eye. I'm walking around. I get this threatening look from this goose, right? He's still in four. I gotta, you know, I'm like 50 feet away from him, but I gotta pass 10 feet in distance. So I'm running, right? Me running. This is me. I'm running. And then I get closer. And this motherfucker starts to, like, kind of get antsy. He starts to, like, you know, starts getting a little, like, confrontational. And so as I get between 20 feet, buddy gets up and starts coming at me. Motherfucker starts coming at me. Like, I don't know how to describe this. It doesn't sound as scary in a story, but this thing, honestly, I'm running by it. So he's like there, and I'm like, and he starts coming at me. I had to pick up my pace. I had to pick up my pace so he wouldn't get me. And he opens his mouth, and I'm not kidding you, when they open their mouth, like, it doesn't look as intimidating here. It goes like this. They have rows of fucking teeth like a great white shark. And he kind of like, and yeah, I got within like 2 feet of my ankle. There was multiple geese attacks on campus that year. It happens every year. Motherfuckers are not nice. They're really mean. All right, that's a 1 hour math grind sesh. Shit, grind sesh. Fate complete. You know what Herbert B. Enderton really reminded me of while I was reading that, talking about mathematical logic, and the thing that really popped to mind was you liking and subscribing. Let's get.
I just got done reading another hour of Enderton, and I have comments to say on that. But before I do, something that's just been bothering me this whole time, and it just kind of popped in my head now, and I just want to get it off my chest. We've been prawning. You've seen the clips, getting prawns, shrimp, some might call them. And I had been searching multiple days for something to narrate while we do the prawns. I didn't really have any creative inspiration while prawning. It's just kind of silent clips of us prawning. And of course, now the thought occurs to me of Forrest Gump. And I'm thinking about, like 15 references I could have gone. Prawn trap comes up, Jenny, or laugh is like a box of chocolates. Could have gone, Lieutenant Dan. Could have been fucking run, Forrest, run. I could have done the whole Bubba part where he goes, shrimp jambalaya, barbecue shrimp. Shrimp on a stick, shrimp over a fire, shrimp tacos, shrimp in a pan. You get the idea. But instead, my subconscious decided to lay that one on me now. And so instead of just letting it go, like I probably should have done, it's going in this video. Pretend like I was narrating the whole shrimping saga with Forrest Gump references. And also, if you're around for the next time we go prawning, please remind me in the comments so that while I'm out here, I can do some Forrest Gump references. Okay, now we're on to Enderton, and I'm gonna be totally honest with you. It's getting a little saucy, but it's kind of tough to talk about because it's going to be very boring unless you have context for what I'm learning right now. Talking about truth assignments to functions, the double turnstile symbol comes up. That's a pretty saucy symbol. It's like an arrow. This implies that, but it's like logically, this satisfies this. I'm not going to go into it, honestly. Partially because I'm still new enough that I know I'm going to mess it up if I talk too much about it. It's Enderton. You know how it is. And he's doing his thing. But I'm going to be honest, my second pass with Enderton is a lot more based. He might be a good kind of second pass source once you kind of know what's going on. First time, though, did not like it. So that's just my personal experience. Well, this has been very, very non-mathy. Although I did do a lot of math today, didn't really talk much about it. But that's okay, because if we're doing these daily, that's probably going to be a common occurrence. More about the hustle, the Sigma male grind set than anything else. So, ladies and gentlemen, that has been the vlog. I've been Tucker. You have been you. Thank you for that. And without further ado, take it easy. I love you. Godspeed. And I will see you in the next one, which is going to be tomorrow. We'll be right back. da 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 da